That's better. Huh. Let's try. Huh. We're criminals now, huh? Well, according to map, I might be able to go. Nope, that's an exit. We're definitely getting that ability minute. Oh, hey, there we go. There we go. The buttons are backwards. I have to remember. Buttons work backwards. Oops. There we go. That feels good. Safe.
Don't underestimate me.
Aha. I have done something. Must not surprise me. No one gets sacked. Can't go that way either. Hello. That's not. You know what? I'm gonna let him have it. I do not like the goo walls. Oh, wrong action. Okay, but I meant to save and also go the other way. Well, I get my chance to go around a second here.
You there, halt.
Hi.
More guards. I'm tired of these guys.
Look at it this way. The more of them we take down, the fewer of them there are.
Yeah. Positive thinking.
Hi.
Hello, friends. Need some help? I mean, we beat up on these guys all the time, but sure, why not? The more the merrier. That's right, it is I, Campan, the Iron Mouse. Super spy, lovable thief, and master of espionage. Works for me. Time to beat up some bad guys.
Thank you. Alright. Up you go. Down you go. You tried your best, but you didn't succeed. I was coming to shoot it. Hello!
Thanks, Kanban. I'm Ashna. We're here to open the chakra gate and defeat Kala. Oh, thanks! I thought that was going to be a lot harder. What was? Nothing. Just most people I meet aren't so straightforward. It's one of my best qualities.
Ashna, I'm really not sure about this one.
She just wants to help, Dar. Don't be a jerk.
That's right. I'm helping. I know where the Moloch is being built. It's in the factory. We should head towards the roof. It's the best way in. Very few guards, too. Great.
See you, Dar.
If you say so.
Follow me.
Okay, but first things first. Hold on. Can I... Okay, that art of... God, I have not played in forever, I forgot names. Where are you and what is your... Baltzai! I forgot her name. Baltzai, that art of Baltzai up there is fantastic.
Wait, how did she slip through there?
She used a vaulting technique accomplished by...
Wait, shut up, don't tell me. I'm gonna figure it out myself.
Wait. Oh.
Haha! See? I'm smart.
I never said you weren't.
Yeah! Ashna.
Go, Ashna. And now the game just opened up big time. How could it? Yo! That's a move! Don't think I can launch this guy. Let's try. Yep. Interesting attack pattern. Huh, so that's a zoo. So you are literally the boss from the other chapter, huh? Whatever, go for it, Dar. Might not be best to use her, actually. Hello, sir. Don't kill dragons. Some of them are nice. Hello? Hello. Hello. Hi, how are you doing? Okay. Boomed him? Hello? Okay, but you look like you're a dog person. Does that kill you? Anyway, I'm vacating the scene. Wait. Okay, well, I haven't been here yet. Hello. Taking him out. So I wanted you to do. No, that works. Bad puppy. So do I have more than just... It seems like Phoebe's not stacking up the best right now with all the enemies that are around. Especially with the big maps. Big mechs that are around. I don't like how Yan controls. And I just do not like how Zebe controls. That's why I don't like Nuna. Kushi's kind of low in the totem pole. Wow. Okay, I see what... Huh. I forgot the button. I don't bother for a minute. Oh, can't do it there. Okay. That is some footwork. Hello, also, did I want to go back at some, yeah, I wanted to go back at some point. I want to go back because there's an area I think I can go back to now. That's stupid. Yeah, that's what I like to see, some damage going up. Okay, was that the area? No, well, actually, wasn't there a shortcut area over here that I wanted to go into? Yeah, there was. Hello. Okay, so I just shortcut back, so let's go. Oop, wrong one. Let's go back further. Because I want to go... Now that I have it, I want to go in here. Oh! You moved. Okay, she can use that now. I have teeth. Well, I'll be going back there in a minute, because I think I went back here. Because I need that. And now we're backtracking. Oh. Can I not? No, okay, that's an exit. I don't think I was supposed to be able to do that. Okay, that's something I'm gonna get in a minute. Hello, sir. I like how we just found a district of people who are fighting for greater good, almost, pretty much. Okay, so that's for progress, which I'm gonna do really quick. Hold on. Okay, down is somewhere I can't go quite yet. Sure, game, you got it. I don't like the goo. The goo is terrifying. Corkscrew! You look like you could kick anybody's ass. Mine. Oops. Sorry, Dar, try again. You were gonna do something? I'll cut you down. Get out of the door. Hi. Well, I would like to know what this experiment is, but I'm also terrified to learn. Okay, game says there is something there. No, yeah, yes and no. Whoa. Don't worry, I can just corkscrew my way in, and now I'm stuck out here. Wherever here is. Hello, Archangel. I guess. But I wasn't coming for an autograph. I was coming to ask you why you're an angel on a roof. Hello? Interesting. Oh, that's what's making the noises. A guard. Where am I? And should I be afraid of where I am? Yes, because I just backtracked the entire way. Oh, goody, you get to do all that again. Including this part. Where I literally run through a tank. Okay, so now we know we can actually keep the run going the whole time. Doop. What if I did it again? Actually, it's a great way to cross these gaps, isn't it? Okay. So there's nothing. Oh, I didn't check the other side of up, did I? Wait, why back here? Oh my gosh, game, I hit that bell. I'm not gonna break that. The game makes me think I can break that wall. Maybe, maybe not. Jump. Jump. Okay, here. I touched this bell. Now can I go play? I just want to play. Go get a coin quick. Ow. Where do you think you're going? That was a bottle of booze. That wasn't even like an object to fight with. Oh, I'm rewarded for my exploration. How many of these do I need now? For the next one? I've already forgotten what I need. 25 ring cells for strength. 10 for defensive. Okay. Sorry, I felt something on my arm. I had to extract it quick. Oh. How about the platform, like, right in front of you, Scooter? Oh. Have I been up there yet? Yes, I have. Oh, that's where these two got a bang up here. Hello, Jan. You're tall. Yeah, that makes her feel better. Like, super way better. Good job, Ajna. You are... you are a voice of reason. Reason. Okay. So what this makes me think is I could just break this. Okay, no. Okay, but I don't want to hit the ceiling. That's, yeah, there you go. That's better. There we go. And bounce again. Dang it. Okay, fine. I'll go around a loop again. Because I can't control myself. Hello. Do the loop again! Because I decided to explore. I should just take damage from something before I hit a bell. Where's the set of spikes? I hit a bell, dang it. I like how this place is not letting me really explore all that much. Oh gosh. I like how this place doesn't really like the fact that I'm trying to explore a lot. It really wants to keep me on the straight and narrow. Hi. go anywhere. Well, that was fun. Nice of you to come closer. Vibe check.
Maybe.
Yep, definitely stronger, Ajna. Just keep on running into the tank. You'll eventually win. I hate that's how you can handle that. Hello.
Is this the place? Well, above us. We have to get in through the roof. Shoot, we have to get all the way up there? The only other way is through the front door. But we don't want to be too obvious. If you had a rope or something, you could hook it up to those balloons.
It'd have to be pretty strong to get us all up there.
I guess we don't have anything like that.
A good entrepreneur knows when to seek another path. The residents won't be too keen to help us. We'd best search outside of the Iron Kingdom. Let's head back to the port.
Right. I'll be waiting here for you. Leave it to me.
Oh, pardon me for a minute. Hello, I'm back. Sorry about disappearing. Roommates here, moving stuff. Wanted to at least try and offer my help. So, we need a rope for this. So, the place to get a rope... The place to get a rope is probably over in Hunal, now that I actually have the ability to tuck and roll. So if I was smart and actually, you know... Interesting. Maneuver? So if I had actually been paying attention and had gone... This lead? Yeah, this leads back. This is the way back. Yeah? Yeah. Oh no, this is just to get the extra dude. I'm too high up. I thought I was gonna throw it super hard. Woo! I was doing the corkscrew move. See, is there any little cubby holes I couldn't get in before? Because I think there is one up there, actually. Oh, okay, we're fine. Wait. Okay, I see the trick here. So there's a secret in there, but I have to be able to do... Dang it. There is a secret there, but it looks like what I have to be able to do is to... Oh. I have to be able to, like, double jump and then do my corkscrew from way up high. Or, hold on. My old brain box is ticking. What if... Now I'm going above it. Let me drop down again. What if I gave it a running charge? Yeah, what if I gave it a running charge and did it from here? No, that doesn't work. Okay, let's just go down the hole because I think that hole is the way out. Yeah, this is the way out. Yeah, now I can just kind of instantly get in after this. Alright. Head back to Hunal. Alright, Botsai. Get me out of here. I'm not sure if we really need this boat overlooking port thing, but okay. Kanul. Kanul. It's not Hunal. Okay. Now that I can become eggplant, as Nuna said earlier. Oh. Line him up. Beep, bop. There. No, you do not get to act. Only I get to act. I like this game, because only I get to act. Son of a gun. Okay, that's a combo. I was a little worried about Botsai fighting those things, and then... Oh, it's back! Why aren't you cute? I'm leaving now. You scare the children. Okay, no, down is bad. Hit. Down very bad. There we go. So I already got that ring soul. Because there was one in there. Oh! Okay, so... welcome back. Hello? Okay. Okay. Defeat him with the hip check. Got it. There's gotta be a way up there. Right? There's definitely like a landmass up there. No. Make him upset. Well, he dead. Down we go. My money. Well, safe now. There's gotta be something. Okay, whatever. It's driving me a little nuts, but I'll figure that out. I'll do that later. Nuna, where we found Nuna. Which, she is not coming out at all. Okay, let's sit down here, over here. I actually got him hasted. That's amazing. Leaving. Okay. Okay, who said you could do that? Wait, now. Get off. Listen, Mr. Big Bad, I'm gonna need you to, like, leave immediately. Just do enough damage to kill. Okay, just delete a man. I like our level one more. Okay, either I get another ability to go up in a higher one, or that's just a way back once I get done here. Let's see, where have I gone? Gone right, I've gone down, so I just need to go up at this point. To the part where... yeah, to this part. Okay. Just air superiority, Botsai. Okay, I know how they work now. Yeah, get a quick heal off. Air superiority. And now we're in. That's not the mana gate already, is it? That's a very obvious way to go, but I want to explore a little bit. Okay, red. Okay, so this is the way, that's definitely, you have angered something big, escape path. Kit. Oh, game's moving on its own.
So this is Haven. You all live here?
Well, we didn't used to. The Queen brought everyone inside, so it got like this.
We've had bad luck with royalty lately.
I love our Queen. But we can't stay underground all the time. We need the sun.
Don't worry, we'll fix this. I'm saving the world. I can save you too while I'm at it.
Hooray! Burp. Goodbye, sound. Hello, sound. Air superiority. This trick before they do. Good job, Bomb. Good boy. Bomb, you are such a good listener. You just do everything I say, ignoring the fact that you are a lifeless corpse. And the enemies respond. Okay, so I choose my path at this point. And it's not a way out. Whew. Hello? Why do you have such a fantastic alpaca? Who'd you hit? And Rozzy likes him. And I think we just got the color dye system. Hang on. What's going on? I'm here. I'm just talking with the roommate.
Located it. Okay, I return.
And of course, I returned for probably about another half hour stream. This is probably the most unprofessional stream I've had in a long time. Hi, one more thing, if you're still here. I hope you've enjoyed staring at this alpaca for the last half hour. Where are you? I wish to dye my clothes. Where is clothing dye lady? I'm gonna assume she's at the top because they would make this. No, just yawn. Phoebe and Sugar? I forget his name. I have more brain space over here. Oh, hey, there's Nuna. Hi. Oh, I get colors now. Is that my backer color? Is that what I get for being a backer? Or do I just get the shading detail? Oh. Oh, I don't have access to color palette 4. I get to play dress up. I'm probably gonna be at this room. Pink, bullseye. I like that color a lot. We're gonna see Dark. Okay, his skin color changes the same, but the drastic change in his hair color just makes him see his skin seem darker. I like that. He's the prince of all science. Why can't I not do the voice or not? Why, he only gets 6 colors? Rude. That's funny. Well, now I gotta go through all the colors and see who gets what. Oop. I like Nuna's regular colors. Let's see. Phoebe, what do you got? Why does everybody have so many edgy colors? Okay. You know what? Just make it blinding. Okay, that purple's nice. Shadow the edge hedge. You know what? We're going with this color. Oh, I get the Dairati. That is a color choice. Holy cow. That pops. That color pops. Okay, Stone Golem going nice. Okay, that's just straight up Wario. Like there's not even a question hiding it. That's just straight up Wario. Yan, what colors do you get? Even though you will probably never see battle, leave you base. That's just Link. Well, we have our colors. Yeah, all my people out here now are just blindly colored. You know what, George, you can just... I don't need training. Yeah, all the people in my head are now changed. He's the prince of all science! The Chris Sabat version. But yeah, I'm nice colors now. It's gluey, but it's very pretty. I'm just gonna let you do your thing, strange man and his corn. Honestly, same. Alright. Let you have that claim to fame. Now let's see. We must go deeper. Deep, deep. There's still more people to talk to. Holy cow. This place is beautiful. I like this place. There's a ring cell. Nope, not going down. Okay. There is a way to do this. Let me test it this way. Okay, that's how you do it. Okay, it's not to jump off of that. Actually, can I just... No, I think I have to get going full speed. Oh, I'm pressing B to jump. B is never jump, Scooter. No matter what game you play, B is never jump. Okay. Hit. Thanks, game. I will get this. There is a way to get this. Because I can easily get back over to this side really quickly. It would be so nice, though, if the game would please cease its horse crap and let me... Jump, jump, jump! Really now? So I can't make that. Alright, we come back for that one. Oop.
Noticed you were missing, so she took your sisters in for questioning.
They're talking to me!
They have your sisters. Isn't that bad?
Plotly ball.
And you brought these outsiders too? That's no good. We've got to tell Tsitsi.
Yeah, now that you're here, you can just explain it to her yourself.
Yeah, explain yourself.
Seriously, bro. Stop saying the same things as me.
Bro, we've got to finish each other's sentences. It's a twin thing.
That's not even how this works. Listen.
Nuna's not going anywhere. She's with me.
Hey, don't interrupt us. And who are you anyway?
Yeah, who?
I'm Ashna, daughter of Inder, chief of Ashwat Village. I'm here to stop the queen from stealing everybody inside. And also, I'm gonna beat you up.
Hey, that doesn't sound
good. You were gonna say good, right?
Jeez, bro, knock it off with that. Anyway, Nuna, if you want to see your sisters, come to the arena. Ajna, or whatever. If you want to fight us, I guess you're gonna have to do it there.
Why do they always want to fight somewhere else? Just fight here and get it over with.
Yeah, I don't understand guys.
Right?
But don't worry, Nuna. We'll get your sisters back.
Alright, hi. Power. He's a poor peasant. I feel like that's supposed to be like trying to paint a picture of like an actual real world, or like a superhero or something like that. Rosmi, no! Rosmi, please! Have mercy! Rosmi, have mercy! This is me having mercy! Move. Okay, well, I can't get up there that way. Maybe it'll be another ability I'll get. Oh, this is the place, huh?
Nuna, what are you doing? Bringing outsiders into our sacred halls.
Hi, Titi. Don't be mad.
Nuna, I guess you didn't make it.
No, I'm sorry, Nijone. But I brought Ajna. She says she can help.
Outsiders are exactly the problem. You've got to come back to Haven. It's not safe outside. We're just trying to protect you.
Protect everyone by imprisoning them?
You don't understand anything. Stay out of this and get out of here.
What do I do? I'm sorry, Ajna.
Good girl. Now, Hunach, Zeebach, take care of them.
Right. Ah, nice. We did it that time. Hey, focus, bro. Prepare yourselves.
Wait! Don't kill them!
Oh, Nuna! Come on, you know these vines can't stop us.
Yeah, you can't stop us, dude.
Sorry, everyone. I'll help fight, too.
Thanks, Nuna. We'll take care of these guys in no time.
Wait.
Okay. Don't hurt them too bad, though. I'm gonna marry Hunach someday!
What?
I've got to warn the Queen!
What?
Prepare yourselves!
Surprise! How's that stand working out for you, buddy? Just do it. My party is atrocious. Oh, wrong target. Actually. Hold on, I need your money. Thanks. Oh, so only works for one attack when she does her zombie. Wow.
We did, bro. Hey, there's always someone stronger in life.
That was
deep. I know.
Yeah.
Now, let's go find the queen.
Oh, but the queen. you put up a barrier while she was sealing us in. You've got to deactivate 4 totems before we can get in there. Totems, huh?
Are you sure this is a good idea? She may have built this barrier for a reason.
Yeah, to enslave her people. You're still too much of a follower to see what's going on.
Well, I guess I'm not sure.
That's right. So we're doing this. Let me show you how I did that thing with the vines. It should come in handy.
I'm sorry? And that's the whole rope thing we were just told about a little bit ago. Oh, wait, that means... Oh god, that means I can go back here and do this thing. Hopefully. Yep, yep. Yep. Huh. Neat. Roti, Roti, get off him. Roti! You're gonna give me money so I can do fun things. Wait, I'm confused now. You were supposed to switch targets, but okay. Whatever, flatten them, Dar. I made it up! That's a way back. Whoa! Okay. Give her money. This is the strangest place to be. Give her money. Give me your lunch money, nerds. Can't see who's attacking. You know, you have nobody but to blame but yourself, Batsai. Give me a lunch, my nerds. There, it's dead. I wanted to kill by stealing his money. Oh. We found a dead lad. Okay. Hit. This is quite the place. Getting you. Eh. Give me lunch money, nerd. Give me your lunch money. So this is another enemy where I can't use... This is another enemy where I can't use Rosmi to do Rosmi things. Lunch money. Okay, that was the play. I was like, wait, well, how am I supposed to progress? Okay, good. That's for Ringsel. And this... Poopsie back out here. Which is kind of where I wanted to go for a little bit. Is that because I want to explore down here. Oh, well, I want to explore this area to the left a little more. Darn, get out of there. Much money. Okay, you acted way too fast for that. I just want to kill somebody with the money grab. Let me do it. That doesn't do damage, does it?
Maybe.
Dang it, Botsai. Why does your money steal do the thing? Oh. Okay, that's a return path. Oops. Hold on, I'm not this dumb normally. Bop. Whee! Lunch money, lunch money, lunch money, booty! Return to your position. All right. So that's how we do it. That's how we're going to do it. I think we have... I thought Phoebe was going to be part of the team, but it's not Phoebe. I think it's going to be Botsai. Lunch money, nerds. So they can't hex these guys. Money. Yeah, I gotta remember that she can't do much besides heal in these fights. I hate. Why do you gotta make Rosmi bad? Rosmi is a good lass. Okay, that's a lie, but you know what I mean. Why is the hit check? Why is the hit? No. Love. Love.
Yeah, this is a totem. I'm not sure how you turn it off, though. Only the Serpent Queen can do it, I think. Maybe if I concentrate. Whoa, you did it! How'd you do it? With my brain. Wow, now you just have to do that to the other three.
Okay, it gives me a roadmap. Good. I'm gonna plow him over, it's gonna be funny. Money. 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 And don't move for a bit. Get a bomb. Oh my god, that enemy just got melted. I have a strategy. Actually. Hit. As much as I don't want to, I probably should go increase my defensive capabilities just to be a little bit safer. More? Well, what's my defense? Do I just have more health? Hold on, I have to. This is one. This they've been building up to this for me. Hold on. Hit it! Hit. Sure. Oh, I'm back. Thank you. Okay, there's a ceiling there, so they lied to me. So I do have to explore this entire catacomb is what I'm getting at here. Or at least what the game is telling me. Hip, 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 hip. Yeah, I have to explore the whole thing. Hi, buddy. You're guarding a ring still. Money. I forgot. More lunch money. I hope you are enjoying that life. Okay, that's rude. Taxes. Taxes for living. Well, almost flawless. Maybe. What time is it? Is there another? Okay, there's one more here.
Nice! Two more to go.
Okay, there is nothing more beyond here. I wish you could see more of the map. So, do I go left if I... Okay. Well, you have a cat with you. Cats find... Okay, this is like a weird thing that happens every now and again with cats, but for some reason it seems like every now and again a cat will find fixation on what you're watching and will start like pawing at it. Okay. Okay. So I think I know what I have to do here. And I know... Okay. And I know the stream has kind of sucked because I've literally gotten up and left several times throughout it. But I think I'm actually going to call it here. It's been going for about 2 hours. And granted, there was like a half hour spurt where I was just gone. Ow. I hit something hard earlier today. But I guess that you're here at the moment, did you have any questions that you wanted to ask one more thing?